the time where the whole organization automatically falls in place and everybody has a perfect triangle and you are a harmonious organization.
And I want a lot of focus and absolute truthfulness for this exercise from each one of us. Each one of us in this hall has a critical role to play for this organization to achieve what it wants to achieve. You take 5 minutes to peacefully think and pen down your thoughts. One paper you want to write that. That paper will be read and I'll personally make sure that each one of you gets all the support that you need from the organization to make things happen at your level. The second paper is on which you will write about commitment that you give to yourself to achieve what you want to achieve next year. So this is a message which you will write to yourself and nobody will read it. You can write anything you want, but that's a commitment you will give to yourself to tell yourself, this could be my strength, this could be my weakness, this is what I have to achieve. That's a commitment you give to yourself to achieve the organizational purpose.